Argentina defeated Netherlands 4-2 on penalty kicks and will face Germany in the World Cup final on Sunday in Rio de Janeiro. The teams played to a draw after two extra time periods. Argentina goalie Sergio Romero made two saves to help his team secure the victory. It was just the fifth time in World Cup history that a semifinal match went to penalty kicks. Netherlands will face Brazil in the third place game. Bob McCall, Associated Press.